Now, emergency crews on the scene of a fatal crash on I-95 northbound. At this point, all northbound lanes are closed. Stephanie Brzezinski is there with the very latest. Steph.
Good morning, Paul and Felicia. We are now standing in those closed northbound lanes on 95. The accident just behind me here, a few hundred yards away. There's one vehicle to the left. Beyond the fire truck, we're told there's at least two more vehicles. This accident happened just before 2 a.m. near the Canner Highway exit in Stewart. Highway Patrol confirms to us that one person is dead, two others are hurt, and the crash involved, like we said, at least two to four vehicles, including one tractor trailer. Traffic is being diverted starting in Hobe Sound. Right now, it's unclear exactly how long I-95 North will be shut down, but troopers tell us it will be at least another hour and a half, making a difficult commute this morning. And you can avoid the area by taking the turnpike from Indiantown Road in Jupiter up to Canner Highway in Stewart. And of course, we'll be out here all morning following the situation and bringing you updates as they become available. For now, we'll send it back to you, Felicia and Paul.